Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Hourglass. We're playing with teleporters. How fast does that go? Okay. I assume what we have to do is teleport between these two platforms. But I see that there's blocks that are going to scrape it off. Okay, let them both through. Okay, we made it to the pyramid door. Let's take this block and put it over here. Okay, this is different. It's interesting. So I took a little bit of a break from it. But I believe... I think we're gonna put this right here on the bridge. And that's what we're gonna do with our first clone. Next clone, we're gonna run over here, grab this block, But we're gonna push the button before he gets there. And then we'll stand here. And when he pushes that, we'll go up. Then from here, we can use a clone to place the block on that. And we should be across. Something like that. And then I'm gonna assume we can just push this. Yep, and it takes us over to where we saw that other platform landing. So 1 of 5 done. So I'm thinking here. Okay, let's get it all the way out here. And if we're lucky, the right path though. Just gotta play with around with the time. I did that all wrong. See, that can't be it either. I'm gonna try something else here. Oh, I bet you can, okay, I think I got this now. We're gonna let that go back. Then about halfway, we're gonna step off of it, kind of like that. Yeah. all we needed to do. Get past it, and then you stand on it again. And then we should have it here. I like how simple these puzzles are. Like, the solution to this was very simple. But because it was so simple, you looked past it. Or at least I looked past it, let's put it that way. So that's our second crystal. That was all part of that. So I think we gotta go over to this side. We're just gonna hold our crystals this time. It's portal ring. Gotta get a better bearing of where I am. Okay. So I'm gonna guess that we need to get the portal ring onto that platform, which came across that way. This one. Okay. I know. I mean, I guess there's a better way to test that. Should have enough time to get it all the way across there. It was close anyways. So I'm thinking there has to be a block over there. I did not see block over there, actually. Not sure what I need here. I feel like I need that to go that way, and then I'll teleport through, stand on that platform. Right about now. Nope. That's how you do it, though. Let's try it again here. See if we can make her jump. Like that. Hopefully it didn't eat my teleporter. But isn't there a button here that'll take you back across too? Yeah.